एक्सरसाइज 8A क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. मेघा बॉट 10 नोटबुक्स फॉर ₹40 एंड सोल्ड देम एट ₹4.75 पर नोटबुक. फाइंड हर गेन परसेंट. वी आर गिवन कॉस्ट प्राइस फॉर 10 नोटबुक्स एंड सेलिंग प्राइस फॉर 1 नोटबुक. मतलब दोनों कॉस्ट प्राइस एंड सेलिंग प्राइस जो है दे आर फॉर डिफरेंट क्वांटिटीज ऑफ नोटबुक. मतलब हम लोग को इक्वल क्वांटिटी करना है. पहले यहाँ पे एक नोटबुक का सेलिंग प्राइस दिया हुआ है तो एक नोटबुक का कॉस्ट प्राइस कितना होगा, लेट अस फाइंड आउट. सो 10 नोटबुक्स का कॉस्ट प्राइस है ₹40. सो नोटबुक जो है 10 है तो उसका कॉस्ट प्राइस इज ₹40. सो फॉर वन नोटबुक व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट प्राइस, इट इज 40/10, दैट इज ₹4. ओके, सो वन नोटबुक का कॉस्ट प्राइस वी गॉट. सो कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ वन नोटबुक इज ₹4. ऑल राइट, एंड सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ वन नोटबुक इज गिवन, दैट इज ₹4.75. ऑल राइट, नाउ सेलिंग प्राइस इज ग्रेटर देन कॉस्ट प्राइस, देयरफॉर इट इज अ प्रॉफिट. सो प्रॉफिट इज SP माइनस CP विच गिव्स 4.75 माइनस 4 विच इज 0.75. सो 0.75 रुपीज का प्रॉफिट इज मेड. नाउ प्रॉफिट परसेंट फाइंड करना है, दैट इज गेन परसेंट फाइंड करना है. सो प्रॉफिट परसेंट इज द प्रॉफिट मेड अपॉन द कॉस्ट प्राइस इन 200. नाउ द प्रॉफिट इज 0.75 अपॉन कॉस्ट प्राइस. कॉस्ट प्राइस इज ₹4 इन 200 हो गया. 4 × 25 gives 100. So 0.75 × 25 है. Now 75 × 25 gives 1875. दो के बाद decimal point. So it is 18.75%. So profit made is, profit percentage is 18.75%. Now you are asked only gain percent over here. Profit pucha nahi hai. If you are asked for profit, then this is the profit of only one notebook. Overall profit, that is 10 notebook ka profit yahan pe pucha nahi gaya hai. If it is asked, then CP of 10 notebooks ho jayega 4 × 10, that is ₹40 hai. And SP of 10 notebooks is 4.75 × 10, which gives ₹47.5. Now, selling price is greater than cost price, so profit hi hai, that is gain hai. So SP minus CP हो जाएगा 47.5 माइनस 40 विच इज 7.5. तो प्रॉफिट परसेंट इज प्रॉफिट अपॉन CP इन 200. सो इट इज 7.5 अपॉन CP इज 40 इन 200. 0, 0 कैंसल हो गया. 4 × 2.5 गिव्स 10. ओवर हियर द सेम आंसर 18.75%. मतलब प्रॉफिट परसेंट रिमेन्स द सेम वेदर यू फाइंड फॉर वन नोटबुक और फॉर 10 नोटबुक्स. येस द प्रॉफिट विल चेंज. फॉर वन नोटबुक द प्रॉफिट इज 0.75 एंड फॉर 10 नोटबुक्स इट इज 7.5. So, if you are asked for profit or gain, then you obviously have to find for 10 notebooks. But over here, it is not asked in the question. Therefore, gain percent is 18.75%.
7.5.
Question number 2. A fruit seller buys oranges at 4 for rupees 3 and sells them at 3 for rupees 4. Find his profit percent. Now, cost price is 3, but for 4 oranges. And selling price is 4, but it is for 3 oranges. मतलब quantity of oranges यहाँ पे 4 दिया हुआ है, यहाँ पे 3 दिया हुआ है. So quantity is not equal over here. So quantity equal होना चाहिए. Only then we can compare the selling price and cost price. So let us find the cost price and selling price for one orange. So number of oranges and its cost price. 4 oranges का cost price है ₹3. Okay? So 1 orange का cost price will be how much? That is 3 upon 4. So it is ₹3 upon 4, which is equal to 0.75. Now we'll find selling price for 1 orange. So number of oranges and selling price. So 3 oranges ka selling price is ₹4. So 1 orange ka selling price kya ho jayega? 4 upon 3 ho jayega. So it is 4 upon 3, which is say approximately ₹1.3. 3 I'm rounding off. Okay, at second decimal. Now, cost price of 1 orange is ₹0.75, and selling price of 1 orange is ₹1.33. Now selling price is greater than cost price, so in this case it is a profit. So profit made is SP minus CP. SP hai 1.33 and CP hai 0.75. 1.33 minus 0.75 gives 0.58. So profit made is ₹0.58. So this is the profit per orange. Now we'll find the profit percent made per orange. So profit percent is the profit made over CP into 100. Now profit made is ₹0.58 and cost price of an orange is ₹0.75 into 100. Now yahan pe 0.58 hai, 0.75 hai, so multiplying both numerator and denominator by 100, we get 58 upon 75 into 100. Now 75, it is divisible by 5, and 100 is also divisible by 5. 5 15s are and 5 20s are, 5 3s are and 5 4s are. So it is 58 into 4 upon 3. Now 58 into 4 gives 232 upon 3, which gives 77.33%. So the profit percent is 77.33%. Therefore, profit percent is 77.33%. Question number 3. A man buys a certain number of articles at 15 for rupees 112.50 and sells them at 12 for rupees 108. Find 1. His gain as percent, and 2. The number of articles sold to make a profit of ₹75. We are given cost price for 15 articles and selling price for 12 articles. मतलब यहाँ पर भी नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स गिवन इज डिफरेंट. यहाँ पे 15 आर्टिकल्स दिए हुए हैं और यहाँ पे 12 आर्टिकल्स दिए हुए हैं. सो द क्वांटिटी इज नॉट इक्वल. सो इन सच अ केस वी विल ट्राई टू फाइंड द कॉस्ट प्राइस एंड सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ वन आर्टिकल. सो नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स एंड इट्स कॉस्ट प्राइस. 15 आर्टिकल्स का कॉस्ट प्राइस दिया गया है रुपीज 112.50. सो वन आर्टिकल का कॉस्ट विल बी 112.50 अपॉन 15. सो कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ वन आर्टिकल विल बी रुपीज 7.5. Now let us find the selling price of one article. So number of articles and selling price. So 12 articles ka selling price hai rupees 108. So one article ka selling price will be 108 upon 12. So that is rupees 9. All right. Now cost price of one article is rupees 7.50 and selling price of one article is rupees 9. Selling price is greater than the cost price, therefore it is a profit. Since selling price is greater than the cost price, profit is selling price minus cost price, which gives 9 minus 7.50, which is 1.50 rupees. Matlab one article mein profit ho raha hai 1.5 rupees ka. Now we have to find gain as percent, matlab profit percent find karna hai. So profit percent is the profit made upon the cost price into 100. Profit made is 1.50 and cost price is 7.50 into 100. Multiplying numerator and denominator by 100. So we get 150 upon 750 into 100. 0, 0 cancel ho gaya. 5 15s are and 5 20s are. 15 15 cancel ho gaya. We get 20% as the answer. So the profit made in percentage is 20%. Now second part may we have to find the number of articles sold to make a profit of rupees 75. We know that ek article pe we are getting 1.5 rupees ka profit. Okay. So the profit made over one article. So how many articles you are supposed to sell to make a profit of rupees 75? Let us cross multiply. So we get 1 into 75 is equal to x into 1.5. Therefore 75 upon 1.5 is equal to x. Therefore x will be 75 upon 1.5 gives 50. So the number of articles to be sold is 50. So the gain percent is 20% and the number of articles sold to make a profit of rupees 75 are 50.